expected to end up involved in something like this.
Today's going to be a great day. Don't you agree?
Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
All is well, Captain. All things considered. Captain on deck.
Mission Star Station LO-868. Welcome aboard. The eyes open to you, Constellation. Please disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am dissatisfied with the results. Greetings, Captain. Yes, Captain.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Gotta pass the hours on the Star Station somehow. And the Iron's always been good to me. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the eye. That one's all on me. The Eye is the nickname for the Star Station. Think of it as one big telescope. Probably would have just gotten annoyed at being bothered. I'll catch a smile at our next big revelation. You know there's more to come. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barret and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. No matter how good the scan, it's still just peeking at light, and she only has one speed. Lot of interstellar bodies in the way, too. All that noise makes squaring the circle harder. Only going to be able to give you so many at once. You won't be the only constellation out there. Andresia and Matteo are both following up on scans themselves. Matteo went out recently, but Andresia, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man and I'm worried. Another Rook in Constellation who's making a name for herself. Likes to be on her own. I can relate, so I try to love her more than most. You're probably right. Just hard not to think of all the bad luck you can get into burning helium out there. She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Usually doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on. But if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?